2013. Mercury Steam. Climax. Never heard of either of them. All right, well, that was the intro to Castlevania Lords of Shadow. Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order, and welcome to this, the Castlevania Lords of Shadow Ultimate Edition. Now, I've never played a Castlevania game. No, wait, I take that back. I have played, I've never beaten a Castlevania game, and this, I'm sure, does not count as a beating a Castlevania game. But still, I'm excited to play this. So let's get into this. All right, I had to adjust the audio. Sorry, sorry. Now pressing start. This game saves data automatically. Okay, all right. Configuration. Language, yeah, okay, that's fine. Vibration. Does this thing vibrate? I think it does. Yes, it does. Medium. Video subtitles, resolution. Wait. Huh. Oh, I'm sure it'll go over the controls in the game. Extras. Combat display. Experience gain. I like to know how healthy he is. I don't like the whole red tint from like sides of the screens that other games do.
A
Warrior.
storm is coming. Mankind faces ruin and despair.
It's the vampire's
The
leg
world is
chain.
changing, yet hope remains in the hearts of the people.
Oh, it's the loading
We
bar.
go about our daily lives never knowing the forces that can change our destinies forever. We are oblivious, ignorant like sheep to the slaughter. This night, in the year of our Lord 1047, marks the beginning of our journey together. A journey into darkness, into madness. I watch him from the shadows.
Who's
Is he the one?
speaking?
He has come far already, but he will be tested. Tested to the very limits of human endurance and beyond. This night, he rides looking for the old gods, armed with an amulet that has led him here. Tonight, he will begin his journey into oblivion.
Okay. Who's speaking? Who's doing the narrating?
The struggle for supremacy is eternal, inevitable.
True.
Victory is the natural objective of every creature on this world. They
Yep.
kill and die for their kind to dominate. Some call this eternal struggle equilibrium, the balance between light and darkness.
Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. Ooh. This is a nice piece of artwork right there. Oh, 3D now. All right, looks nice. Looks nice.
These are dark times. Times without hope.
Oh.
Men of faith claim that this is a test from God to
Ugh.
strengthen our spirit. Perhaps this is true. Perhaps it is simply a pious lie.
Who knows?
Darkness has come to engulf once proud humanity, and we are witnessing the end of mankind.
Oh, I thought that was my dog. Oh, there's main character. Cloaked in red. I know that much, at least. No control yet. That torch would not stay lit. I mean, if it was really good oil, maybe. Oh, just popping right into it. Gonna be fighting someone. Is he a vampire? No. I know nothing about this. It's been years since it came out. Oh, man of the Lord. Balverines. Nah, it's a werewolf. Actually, they do kind of look like Balverines a bit, don't they? Okay. So X for direct attacks, Y for area attacks. A to jump. Okay. Hey, it's the Vampire Slaying Whip. Oh. Oh, I see what it means by health, by showing his health bar. Okay. Oh, it's an extras. There it is. There we go. That's better. Okay, I see what they meant by his health bar. Often drop rewards. Get these daggers before they vanish. Okay. Oh! I can pick him up? I can't control the camera. Wait. Let me gain experience points, kill some enemies now, and collect 25. Okay. New skills in my travel book. Oh, this is your travel book. Use it to buy new combat moves and abilities. Check your inventory, discover useful information about the Castlevania world and its inhabitants. Okay. Oh, okay. Hold on. Basic moves. Secondary weapon is B. Okay. Jump, grab, and interact. So, by moving the legs to... Oh, okay. Okay. guillotine. So hold the X button while airborne to use this direct attack as a finisher in any aerial attack sequence. Welcome to the club, achievement. Oh, okay. Dagger wave. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Hold on, what was the... Wait, no. There it is. No, wait. Skills. What did I... It was guillotine. What was that? Hold X while airborne. What's rising assault? Big guy, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Wolfman. Oh, I wasn't even looking at its health bar. Oh, it gained more health? 'Cause of the moon. Oh. I mean, this feels very scripted so far, but this is just the tutorial, I hope. I hope it's just tutorials like this. Say something, you're scaring him.
Who are you?
I am Gabriel. I have traveled here seeking the Guardian of the Lake.
You are from the Order? They sent you?
How do I find them?
He will find you.
What is that? Forest. Oh no, your horsey! Your horse friend! No! Horsey! Oh, it was a level. Lesser Lycanthrope, Greater Warg. New artwork unlocked. Continue quest. Hunting path. This is the world map. You can revisit previous levels. Okay. Trial unlocked. With at least one surviving villager. Huh.
I follow him into the old forest, watching him from afar. He is strong indeed. The one god comes to drive out the many, but here, in this place, God's influence is thin and threadbare. The old gods still hold sway here. Few venture this far into the wood. He is disturbed by dreams, dreams that gnaw at his very soul. He will rest for the night, but rest will not come easy. The battle has left him weakened, but he knows the dream will return, and though he fears nothing on this earth, yet his nightmares sap the strength within him and leave a cold grip on his heart. Tomorrow he will use the old hunting path. Long has it been in disuse, but for now, he dreams.
He dreams. Rarin the Moon.
What motivates a man to confront the challenges that most of us would run?
Giant statue head.
Condemning him to solitude, exposing him to defeat. Answer is love, a force so powerful that all reason becomes blind to it, blind to all things, even the truth.
Yeah.
Loss of love can make a man desperate, mm-hmm. desperate enough to do anything to bury the truth, to hide from its pain.
She was executed? More things to kill?
I hear you seek the guardian.
Oh, okay.
I will take you to him, but we must be quick. Climb onto my back. Hurry.
Rumble, 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 rumble. That's so dumb. I love it. Oh, press X to attack the warg. Press Y to attack the riders. Both attacks can be aimed left or right with the left stick. Dodge, hold. Push the left stick to either side in order to dodge incoming attacks. Good defense against enemies who attack you while in the air, landing on the ground, can also knock back smaller enemies around you. What the? I can't. Oh? What? Life Gem Medallion. Is usually worn by. Okay, the warmer warriors of the Brutal Light magical gems can be inserted into the empty slots and imbue the wearer with increased stamina. All five slots fill the green gem, the life bar's capacity is increased. These daggers have been balanced to be thrown with extraordinary precision. They are made of silver and have small bones of saints hidden in their grips. Both characteristics give this weapon its destructive power against supernatural beings, especially those who are descendants of the lycanthrope Dark Lord. Combat Crossbody. While most of the Brotherhood utilizes more conventional armaments, Gabriel has been gifted with the Combat Cross, a heavy iron crucifix which hides a retractable chain inside. The crossbody was made one of the first relics of the Brotherhood acquired centuries ago. Its full origin is unclear, but rumored to have been forged from the nails used to crucify martyrs. Iron chain. Original cross relic did not have a chain, and thus it was not very effective as a weapon. At least not against more earthly menaces. One of its first wielders, a Brotherhood artisan by the name of Rinaldo Gandolfi, was responsible for the creation of the now iconic chain. The iron chain was his first addition, and during the forging process, every single link of the chain was quenched in holy water, and then blessed to give the weapon more power against the undead. Oh. Okay. That's going to be where I end this episode for the day. I will see you all in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.